can't get through. There he is.
Hey, yeah.
Can we just put the phone back on its thing, please? Because that noise is really
annoying.
Yeah.
And creepy.
Documents. What's this? Oh, right. Your report. I don't think. Oh, right. He just says it there. Can't just be Santa. Oh god, I don't think I'll fit from
now. That'd
have been a way to get out.
You'd probably have to build the other way.
We discovered something before we actually needed to.
Might do spot the way back.
Stomp on his head.
Exit. Let's just tie you into that room.
Gonna be some air, isn't there? My car's on me down road. What does that say? Proclaim the gospel. No, you're alright. Oh no. I don't know what we're gonna do. Can I just use the stairs? I don't want to. No! I don't want to. That looks as creepy as an elevator.
But it might take you down, so you're going to end up going there, isn't it? Look behind by hole. Yeah, well, that means someone's going to be behind. I think you might want to use that lift now.
No, because look, it's not here, so it's gonna make it's gonna make loads of noise coming down, isn't it? Can't I just sit in this and act dead?
You gotta make it sound.
I'll roll around in blood as long as I don't
have going down this way.
Well, I don't want to go.
I certainly won't be going down that way.
Well, I can't get down here anyway. I felt like I was going to turn around and he'd be there at the top of the stairs.
Why is he going all around the shore though?
I don't have a clue, why don't you go and ask him, because I certainly don't want to.
Should look behind you. when there's like a left to look and a right to look, because it's like,
I think it's time to switch now. I feel like you're going to jump more now.
I know.
Because you're the one actually controlling it.
We need to get in there, don't we?
Yeah. Close it. Close it.
They lie.
Just note there's a cabinet behind you and I think you can hide in it. And you're controlling so. Check
in.
The
lock.
Oh yeah, because the guy's there. Go on, exit. Oh no.
Oh no, he's looking.
Oh, we checked the other one, thank God. Don't leave yet.
He's gone upstairs.
Oh, he's gonna stay there, isn't he? Oh.
No, I'll wait a minute. Get down the
other. You're gonna have to go to the basement, that's what I'm still.
Go out now.
Yeah, go. Crouch.
How do you do that?
Circle. Turn your recorder on. Get your camera and your night vision. Do you know how to do night vision?
Yeah.
Where's he gone?
I don't know. It's not that
down. No, but I meant to see down the hall.
This is probably the creepiest. Oh my god.
Yeah.
And the basement.
Doors open now?
The basement is fascinating. Makes me smile like a lot.
There's a gap in that wall there. Files. Press X while moving. Before it said about when you're running, press L1 or R1. Press L1 or R1 to lock behind you while you're running.
Sorry. Oh,
yeah, you're gonna need that.
I thought that was someone else saying that, and I'm like, oh my god.
No, go around, I think there was something there. There, walk up to that. What's that? Let's turn on the two gas pumps. Oh, right. You have to find two gas pumps and a main break. Isn't that a bit dangerous when the floor's cooking water? There, gas pump. I think they are. Nope.
What's this?
Pump room. Press triangle. Someone's gonna be there.
No, there's be lockers like, there. Like that film, lights out.
What's that?
They turn the light out and then a woman's there and then they turn it on and she's like,
Yeah. Lockers! Lockers!
Gotta close the door first.
Quick!
Quick!
He's gonna check that one first, isn't he?
I don't care.
I care.
I don't
want to
get out.
No, because he's going to be there. Oh.
The door.
He's
broken the door. What on earth?
No, exit.
No, he's right there. We don't have any more
batteries. And look off. Turn your camera off.
He opens it now, what is the scene coming?
No. I don't want you to go out because he's going to be on the door.
He's gone yet.
Go on. Patrick there. He's on the door! Get in!
He's coming!
You're right there!
He might not open it. Oh no!
Run! Turn around!
I don't know how to run!
Press L1!
Yeah, but it'll see us. Oh my god. Please, go in.
Hi! Come.
Oh no, please.
Jesus.
Shall I say that?
Go on.
I can't even remember how to get out, is it?
Just moving. Battery. Peek. Walk up to the wall there. Use the other side. Which way did he go? Turn around. No, I meant. So look, go down that way. What's that sign say on the wall? Electric room. No, we don't
need another cat.
Another pump. I'm looking here, there might be a battery or something. I'm sorry, but you'd at least try to fight, wouldn't you?
What, our guy?
Yeah. No, there's a battery on the shelf behind you. No,
that one.
No, there. Oh no, it's not. I thought it was, but it was just something coming through the wall.
Not again. No, I'm hiding. Sorry.
There's nowhere to hide.
And that way.
Close the door. Close it.
Yeah, but it'll just break it down, and then I won't have a door to hide behind.
Lock in there. Is that door open?
No, it's locked. No, come on, light. Don't do that.
It's gonna shut off.
It's gonna be.
You're
down.
Just gonna see him there. Boom. You don't want the electric room.
No. I want to go back down here because this is where we have the future.
What about that door there? Hey, two batteries.
just hide, just
you
in
see
case.
A locker and it's just like, oh no.
There's going to be a guy now. I thought that was a guy then. It kind of looked like the shape of a guy, that smoke. What does that say? Machine rooms. Every time you drop, I'm like, ooh! Because I can just picture the guy hearing it. No, nothing down there, I don't think. Oh, yeah, this is where we're talking.
That's where the ground is.
Yeah. Behind you, maybe, because that big guy was up there, and I don't think he'd fit through that gap. You can't spend the game hiding, Declan.
I don't know where to go.